My parents got screwed. In fact, my next door neighbor did too, in the same deal. There was a famous one here in Michigan where they were selling mortgages. Mm-hmm. And they were selling the same mortgage over and over. And it was a pyramid scheme.
Right.
They were getting some interest. All of a sudden, it was worthless.
Well,
they lost
$10,000. Well, look, we made off of good. Look,
that's
good.
Yeah. And
I remember my dad telling me about it. Yeah, Steve, you are hard to follow. Well, that was nice.
Do a low-level lump shabak.
Trying, eventually you'll get it.
I can't get my left thumb to work very well.
All right.
My right thumb works pretty good.
Yeah. So that's usually how you set them up, with constant rotor speed. And you just use the pitch to control the up and the down.
When I'm flying a little one at home, my birds be diving at it.
It can't get out of my territory.
It's a little bit of plane.
See, these bigger planes, they ain't gonna come at them.
No, they're not bigger.
They can't handle that.
They're not gonna come at them.